The Quartermaster Class A School course is designed to provide entry-level personnel with hands-on training in fundamental navigation skills such as visual communications. Students also learn how to navigate using paper charts before advancing to the use of electronic chart navigation.
This is very important for students to come through here and do some chart work when they get out to the fleet. Usually when we receive students, they have no idea what a chart is or what even a basic flag is. So we have them get hands-on trained so when they get out to the fleet, when they raise signals with other ships, they actually have an idea on what they know what they're doing. So we have them send signals with ACP 102. We have them do this for about 4 days of lab work, and then they'll do some Morse code as well. It's basically just setting them up ready to go in the fleet when they're interacting with other naval ships or even other outside foreign nations as well.
With classroom instruction reinforced with hands-on practice, Surface Warfare Officer School Unit Great Lakes gives sailors the tools and training needed to become successful quartermasters.